Welcome back to my channel. This is Monica Pais here, and welcome to day two of our workout series. Today we are doing a quad volume day. So what that means is that you won't have any reps higher than 12 reps. Everything is 12 reps. So you don't really want to hit any PRs here. First, since it is my quads, I like to do a mobility warm-up, which is basically kind of getting the muscles ready for the movements that you are going to work on. So these are some of the movements that I do. I use a Smith machine for my squats because of my lower back. I have more stability. However, you could do normal squats with using the barbell. This is just one way that I'd use it. So if you have any injuries with your lower back or your knees, you can use the Smith machine.